Hey everyone, Matt here from SoundSwitch. In this tutorial video, we're going to be showing you how to use the Denon DJ Prime 4 in standalone mode with SoundSwitch. Let's get into it. In this video, we're going to show you how to set up an all-in-one Denon DJ standalone controller with SoundSwitch. We'll be using the StageLink protocol, which allows SoundSwitch to receive information using the StageLink connection. The Denon DJ hardware sends the information to SoundSwitch over this connection, and SoundSwitch uses this information to sync light shows to the music that you're playing on your controller. In this particular example, we'll be using the Denon DJ Prime 4, but these setup steps are exactly the same if you're using the Prime 2 or the Prime Go. If you're using an X1850 or X1800 mixer with a player setup, check out the links in the description below for a video that tells you how to set up the player and mixer configuration. So the first thing that we're going to need to do is make sure that our hardware and our computer are connected. To do this, connect an Ethernet cable to the link port in the back of the hardware, and then connect the other end to your computer. Now that the hardware is all connected using the Ethernet cable, we want to jump over into SoundSwitch and we want to select the Preferences tab. We want to make sure that Engine OS is selected as our input, and we want to make sure that we have the all-in-one option selected. We then want to switch to the Performance Mode tab, and we want to make sure that we're using decks 1 through 4. If you're using the Prime 2 or the Prime Go, you will want to use decks 1 and 2, and you can choose from any of the fader options. But in this example, we'll be using decks 1 through 4. Once that's selected, we can select Done, and then we can open Performance Mode. Then, we'll select the venue that's been created for our lights. I'm going to be using the Gig Bar Move. In the top left-hand corner of the screen, we can see that the connection status icon lets us know that there is an active connection. Perfect. SoundSwitch and the Prime 4 are communicating over StageLink, and now it's time to load tracks to each deck and play these back. As I play back the light show on deck 1 and lift up the fader, the lights will come on and the light show for that track will start to play. If I pause the light show will pause, and if I pull the record forward and back, the light show will play forwards and backwards. If I move the faders up and down, the light show will get dimmer and brighter. If I play a track on the second deck, and I lift up the fader, SoundSwitch will mix between the two light shows based on the fader position. And the same thing for decks 3 and 4. Perfect. Everything's connected and I'm ready to start performing with the Denon DJ Prime 4 and my light shows. If you have any trouble getting StageLink running for any of the hardware, please reach out in the comments below or send an email to support@soundswitch.com. You can also join the Facebook group or send us a message on Instagram or Facebook Messenger. We hope that you enjoyed this video and we'll see you in the next one.